Say that again. Say that. What? Alright, today we're doing a bit of cragging. We're back in Cheltenham, so there's not a lot of climbing around here. But we're going up Cleve Hill.
Between Cheltenham and Winchcombe. And this is actually where Kim learned to climb when she was a kid. It's one of those little crags, belay stakes at the top. You get loads of groups and schools, and we had like a couple of families up here climbing when we got here. It's quite late in the day now, so we've been out doing jobs and bits and bobs and various things. And I think there might be a couple of climbers over the way there, but otherwise it's getting quieter. And Jack's struggling a little bit on this hard, severe.
There we go.
Got it?
This is a bit strenuous, this climb.
Oh, you got it. Perfect. Lovely.
That was
go on, go on. Stay on the rock. Stay on there. Stay.
Oh, it's really warm. Oh, blinding.
Oh, you made that look so easy. You did a really nice job of that. Well done, Jack. Oh, that was really nice. Well done.
This rock.
Very good.
Was easy. So the but one and two, I got the hand. jamming technique in.
You jammed, yeah, I had to jam as well. Well done, very good, that's it, that's your first severe.
That's the first severe difficulty climbing route that Jack hasn't fallen off.
Mum's good at it, I'm not good at it. Yeah. The problem with my hips has come back, which means I can't cycle, I can't run as much as I want to, I can't run fast, can't cycle fast, can't get the power out, can't train, which means that I'm pulling out of all my races because I can't race. So I'm starting to feel a bit old. And then on this route I went and popped my shoulder. Again, another old climbing injury. I need to stretch my shoulders.
Good. It's only a short crag, but it's surprisingly strenuous. It's quite a good workout. Windy though, cold towards the end.